Luxembourgish midfielder Sebastian Tull, who scored the winner for Sheriff Tiraspol in Champions League match against Real Madrid, has a tattoo on his leg showing him dreaming of playing in Champions League. Reacting to a picture that went viral, a fan wrote, "A dream come true." Tull is the first Luxembourgish player to score a goal in the tournament's history. Subscribe to the channel for more news.